You look about ready to die of boredom. Wanna play Fort Condor?
Fort Condor?
I should have known. It hasn't been out long, so there's no way you W's would have heard of it.
Yes I have. And what's more, I'm awesome at it. I'll whip you so hard you'll wonder if you ever knew the rules.
For my benefit, then. Let me go over them. How'd you do that? You totally kicked my ass.
You mean you didn't lose on purpose? Wow.
Well, if you're looking for a challenge, the Undercity's got no shortage of serious players.
I've kind of got better things to do.
Sure about that? Word is, if you beat the Grandmaster, you can win some serious cash. Materia, too.
Materia?
That's right. But you should know, the hardcore competitors won't give you the time of day till you've proven yourself.
Whatever. Bring it on!
I bet you've been getting outraged to something.
Oh, and I... You know the drill! You wanna play, you gotta fork over!
Hmm?
What's your deal? And why are you dressed like a five-year-old? That's just weird. What are you talking about? This isn't weird. It's super cute. Super cute? More like super lame.
Not as lame as Midgar. Huh?
Just saying how much I was looking forward to playing for Condor. I could really use the training, you know? Sure, I'll put you through your paces. But you do know it's gonna cost you, right? One match, three gil. Hey-ya! I cheated and I still lost? What can I say? Talent trumps all. Whatever. You still owe me for my time. It's gotta be worth 7 gil at least. As if.
So the key to victory... So when your opponent leads with this, you respond with this? This game is insane.
Hey there, suit. How's that conversation with yourself working out?
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to disturb anyone. My daughter's been dying to play this game, and I promised to teach her. But first, I have to teach myself.
That game wouldn't happen to be Fort Condor, would it? If you want, I'll help you figure stuff out.
You will? Oh, thanks. That'd be a great help. Well, what do you know? I think I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Starting to get the hang of what? Losing?
losing on purpose, to be precise. If I can let my daughter win without her suspecting, that to me is as good as a victory.
Boo!
I know. But if it'll make her happy...
I'm highly strung. You're trying to kill me? Who the hell are you?
Who am I? Someone who doesn't spend all day muttering to themselves in the shadows. Like some kind of Shinra spy.
Say what? Me? Nuh-uh. I was just, you know, thinking about stuff. Yeah, like how to bag that sweet, sweet Fort Condor prize money. It's my ticket out of here.
So you're after the Grandmaster too? Sorry to burst your bubble, Mr. Shadow Lurker, but I'll be the one taking home those spoils of war.
What? Over my dead body, you will? My life's on the line here. I deserve to eat. I deserve to live. Say it ain't so! Oh, goodbye, fortune. Goodbye, pride.
Now I'm taking down Midgar a citizen at a time.
Hmm?
Wait, what'd you say?
That all of Midgar is gonna suffer the same fate. So I've been thinking about it, and I know just what you need. Round to Fort Condor? You gotta be. Didn't I tell you I'm not in the mood? You know what? Fine. Why the hell not? Might help take my mind off things. Win them all. Ha ha, laugh it up. Now leave me alone, would ya? What's that I hear? The sound of the world's smallest violin? Keep pushing me.
Believe those freaking morons. They damn near got themselves eaten trying to hide that stupid poster. You stay away from that factory, you hear? Place has monsters coming out of the walls. Fiends have been acting up since the bombings, like they know something we don't. Just wish that merc were still around. He'd sort those critters out. Fiends have been acting up since... Just wish that merc were still around.
I'm waiting, my friend! Come out wherever you are!
Why, hello there! Forgive me for saying, but you remind me of a dear friend of mine. Perhaps you've met him?
I don't know. Is he Shinra too?
Perhaps, perhaps. My name is Roche, by the way. Ordinarily, your ill-concealed hostility and exotic wardrobe would give me pause. But not today, for I am here on business of a personal nature. Looking for my aforementioned friend.
What's his name?
Oh, I only wish I knew. But I can tell you that he has a real need for speed, as they say. And while he boasts a very large sword, his first love is plainly his mount.
Yeah, he sounds great. Say, is that Fort Condor I see over there? You play?
I'm always ready for a round of Fort Condor! In the absence of my friend, you will provide some much-needed entertainment, my dear.
Thank you.
Well played, my friend! And to think, I thought I'd best you easily!
Wait, did you just call me your friend?
But of course! With that display of passion, you've more than proven yourself worthy! Henceforth, you shall occupy a place in the pantheon of my closest companions! When next we meet, it will be on the open road, the wind in our hair! Just don't make me come looking for you, my friend!
They aren't here, but we gotta be brave.
So, I couldn't help noticing your Fort Condor set. Got time for a game?
It'd be my pleasure.
Then let's do it up. I gotta warn you, though. I'm kind of an expert at this.
Pretty sure I'll hold my own. I eat experts for breakfast.
Oh, is that right? Well, you can talk the talk, so let's see you walk the walk.
not gonna lie. I didn't think you had a chance. Sure showed me.
You freaking bet I did. Aw, not gonna go crying to your cats, are ya? Looks like you've got your work cut out for you, my furry friends.
Whoa, that ninja star is so cool!
Wonder if my mom will buy me.
Wait a second. That was everyone, right? Including the Grandmaster? So where's my materia? I want it now!
Hello, Yuffie. I finished reviewing your Fort Condor match records. You exhibit what in sporting parlance is called the ability to perform in the clutch and the heart of a champion. In combination, these traits make you the ideal player. That being the case, if it isn't too much trouble, would you mind testing your mettle against me?
I guess so.
I'm sure you'll kick butt. Virtual summon?
Yeah.
That was quite the performance, Yuffie. Thanks to you, my hypothesis has been substantiated.
Your hypothingy's what now?
Substantiated. I was testing security measures against Wutai espionage operations. By offering a reward, I surmised I could accelerate the rate of adoption, which would, in turn...
Yeah, skip to the end.
My apologies. What I meant to say was this. The money and the materia are yours. Do with them as you please.
Did you say materia? So, you're the Grandmaster. Who'd have thunk? How does it feel, Shinra, to see the whole of Midgar brought to its knees by the amazing Yuffie?
Your capacity to remain undeterred and overcome adversity is commendable. You are truly a worthy competitor. When I next wish to test a hypothesis, I would be honored if you would agree to... kick its butt!
Anytime!